Hey guys, what's up? What it do? Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. My name is Casey. If you are new, please take 1 second, go down below, hit that subscribe button, and click that little bell button so you don't miss when I post a new video. Before we even get into the video, can we just take a second to appreciate this length? The TWA is popping out. It's trying to flourish into a full fro. We're getting there. So I'm really, really excited to be partnering with Living Proof on this video because they just released their brand new curl collection. It's this pretty pink packaging right behind me. I actually got the chance to try out the collection before it released at the end of last year, and I used them to get this really cute TWA wash and go that you guys see right now. So in this video, I'm just going to go through all of the products with you guys, give you guys a rundown on the ingredients, the benefits, and how to choose which products are best for you in the collection. Because trust me, in this collection, there's something for everyone. And Living Proof really gives you the opportunity to cocktail the products to your hair and your hair's needs. So let's get into it. Okay, so first things first, let's start off with the shampoo and the conditioner. So as you can see, this is the curl shampoo and this is the curl conditioner. Both are for waves, curls, and coils, so all curl types. These are the two standard products in the collection that are made for all curls to use. The rest of them you can customize, but we'll get into that later. So the shampoo is sulfate-free, and it's designed to help cleanse your hair, obviously, without stripping it of its natural moisture. I really like the consistency of this shampoo. It's kind of creamy, so it doesn't feel very like runny on your hands or in your hair, and it lathers very well, but not too much. It's like a low lather, but enough for me to feel like my hair is being cleansed. It also has a lot of slip, so if you're someone who likes to detangle your hair in the shampoo stage, you will really like the slip that this shampoo will give your hair. And it's powered by Living Proof's Healthy Curl Complex, which is actually something that is found in a lot of the products in the collection. And this Healthy Hair Complex was created to help focus on strengthening the curls, which is pretty much our number one concern for a lot of curl types. So after shampooing and rinsing it out, I went in with the Living Proof Curl Conditioner. Again, a product in the collection that is universal for all curl types. It's kind of lightweight, but it's meant to detangle and moisturize without leaving a heavy residue or weighing down the hair. It's also infused with the Healthy Curl Complex, which helps to strengthen the hair. It also will help to prevent damage, and it helps to clump your curls together. Just like the shampoo, it's made to make your curls 3 times stronger. And again, it just really helps to encourage curl definition and curl groupings to make styling a lot easier. It definitely has a lot of slip, just like the shampoo. I was easily able to detangle my hair with it. I personally like to detangle my hair in the conditioning step, so I'm happy that this conditioner really does give me the slip that I need to detangle at this step. Okay, so now after shampooing and conditioning, you can go into styling, and I'm gonna show you guys all of the options that this collection has for styling. So there are 3 conditioning stylers. There's the curl enhancer that's created for wavy hair. It helps to enhance waves without the weight, so it's a pretty lightweight product, and it provides a light hold to prevent frizz. Then there's also the curl definer. This one is targeted for curly hair. It also helps to encourage curl groupings, and it helps to define natural curls from the root to the tip. And just to show you the consistency, as you can see, it's a tad bit thicker, perfect for curly hair because it's still not extremely heavy. And as you can see, it has like a tacky feeling, so it does give that nice medium hold. And then lastly, for coily hair, there is the curl elongator, which this is bae for me. And just as the name states, it really does help to elongate your curls, adds moisture, and you can also use it for twist outs and braid outs too. So this is the conditioning styler out of the 3 that I used on my hair, of course. The consistency is kind of thick, but still not very heavy, which I like. So I applied this to my hair directly after using the shampoo and the conditioner. Because it is a conditioning styler, it's designed to help moisturize and hydrate the hair while also encouraging definition. The texture is very rich. It feels like a rich cream, and the entire curl system provides 90% frizz control. Now, along with the conditioning stylers, there's also 2 regular stylers. So there is the curl defining gel, which is also for waves, curls, and coils. And then there is the curl moisturizing shine oil. So after applying the curl elongator to my hair, I layered it with the curl defining gel to help really give my hair that definition and the hold that I need. Because I have very high porosity hair, my hair frizzes easily. And because my curls are so tight and defined, I like to have a gel that will hold them in place. It's actually scientifically proven to maintain your hairstyle 12 times longer in high humidity, which I need because I'm in Miami. And like I said, it also provides a lasting hold, but it's not very heavy, so it's not gonna weigh your hair down. But that's why I decided to pair it with the curl elongator, so I could get the shrinkage minimization from here and then put the gel on top to hold it in place. You can air dry your hair, but I just went ahead and diffused it a bit with my Dyson blow dryer. What's great about this gel is that it can be paired with any of the three conditioning stylers for any curl type. So let's say you're somebody that has wavy hair, but you need more holds in your style. You could pair the curl enhancer with the curl gel, and that's a perfect cocktail for you. Let's say you have curly hair, but not extremely tightly textured hair like myself. So you like to use the curl definer, but you still need a gel on top to hold everything in place and to prevent frizz from the humidity. You could pair it with this without having to worry about your hair being weighed down. Or if you're someone like me and you have very tightly textured hair and you need more moisture, then you could go in with the curl elongator first and then put the gel on top like I did. And then there is a curl moisturizing shine oil, and this product is perfect for topping off any hairstyle on any curl pattern that you might have. Or for me, I actually like to refresh my wash and goes with an oil, so I would use this on my second day hair to fluff out my curls. Or let's give another scenario. Let's say you have curly hair, so you like to use the curl definer, but you don't really want to use the curl gel because you don't feel like you need the extra hold, or you just don't like using a gel on your hair. You could use this and then top it off with the shine oil just to hold everything in place and to prevent moisture loss, or to add some extra shine to your hair. All of these products are so customizable for your hair needs, which is something I really like about this collection. You guys know I always emphasize the importance of knowing your hair's texture, knowing the density, knowing the porosity, and all those different things to really customize your wash and go or your twist out or your braid out or whatever style you're trying to do in the best way for your hair. So these are literally my results after using the collection. And you guys can probably tell my curls are definitely more stretched out than usual. I have a lot of definition. You guys know I'm here in Miami, and even though it is January, it's still very hot and still humid. So I've had my hair like this all day. I've actually gone out, came back in, no frizz. I do have a tad bit of frizz just from when I blow dried my hair. But I don't mind that because I have very low density hair, so I don't mind a little bit of extra volume from the frizz. But overall, there's very minimal frizz, very minimal. I just want to show you guys the back of my hair as well. There are a few spots where there's some residue left over, but that's just user error. That's kind of my fault for putting too much product in certain areas. I actually got to talk to the brand directly about the formulation of this collection, and they put a lot of science into it. They actually used a lot of natural hair and curly consumers to get their input to see how they could fix problems that are in the curly hair community. I don't know if you guys follow Lipstick and Curls. Her name is Jade. She also had a big role in the creation of this collection. So long story short, Living Proof has put a lot into this collection, and it shows. I love it. I'm gonna put the link to where you can purchase these products down below. Like I said, they are now available, just came out this month. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give me a thumbs up because those really helped me out. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and hopefully I'll see you guys all in my next one. Bye.